Welcome to my channel. I'm Monica and I'm back with another intro. This time we're gonna have the intro for the Partners in Crime Project Pen, a project that was created by Stephen Delaney, and you're gonna find all the information in the description box down below. And of course the main thing about this Project Pen is to use everything, any formula excepting powders. So you can use creams, liquids, but not powders. Let's see what I picked up for this year, and I will have as the first product the e.l.f. Poreless Face Primer. In this project I used several like this last year, and I have one more. Then I have the 3-stick contour stick. This was a product that I had in the Team Project Pen. I wasn't expected at this time to finish it because it was a lot. That's all that I have left, and I wanna finish it. It's a cream stick contouring. Then from Benefit I have another product, and this one is Highbrow Pencil, still new in the box, and it's kind of a lot in here to use. Then we have a product that I didn't finish last year in the same project, and this one is Dol 10 Liquid H2 Glow. And I am here with this one. I really like this highlighter, really really nice, blends very well without moving around your foundation. Then I have a bronzer, and this one is from Tarte. It's a deluxe sample, and this one is Breezy Cream Bronzer. I will put this one in my Z palette because the product fails from the packaging. I will remove this pen and keep only that. Then I have a duplicate in here, and this one is the Poreless BB Cream SPF 30, two deluxe samples. Also from Tarte I have another duplicate, and those are some lipsticks. I don't know what's the color, but the name of the color, but here is the color for this one, and I have two of them. I only swatch one of them, and they are new. Then I have a CC cream, and this one is the Super CC Physician Formula. And let's see, this one is light medium, is the color Correction Care Instant CC Eye Cream. So is this one, and from the same line I have the Physician Formula Super CC Plus, and this one is Color Correction and Care SPF 30 Light, in the shade Light, and it's a sunscreen, tinted size sunscreen, SPF 30, and that's kind of all for this. Is the last product that I have in this project pen. I hope to finish all of them. Usually I don't, my goal is to finish all the products. It doesn't always happen like that, but anyway, we'll see how I will do in the, with this project. I think those products are not hard to finish, but we'll see. When you have around 200 in project pens, maybe. Anyway, that's all for now. Thank you so much to the creators for bringing this project on YouTube and Instagram. I will see you guys soon with another video. In the meantime, stay safe, take care, bye bye.